Good evening, everyone. I'm Jonathan Agnew, joining you for tonight's 20-over match. Well, the humidity here... I can see the captains are on their way out to the middle for the crucial toss, so let's see what happens. I can't see too many empty seats around the ground, so we must already be close to a full house.
These two opening batsmen really...
There are the first. Batsmen are coming back for two. Batsmen are looking for two. Batsmen are looking for two.
Get back.
They're in disarray. That's well played.
That is so demoralizing for the bowler, but he needs to.
That's nicely played. Pushed through the offside. Pure timing. Glorious shot.
It's just poor bowling. Maybe it's just the pressure being applied to them by the batsmen. They don't seem to be able to stick to a plan out there, and no doubt they have a plan, but the ability...
Lovely timing there. He played that beautifully.
Great timing on the shot. That's in the air, and it's cleared the rope.
It's a cracking shot. He really...
Get it!
That's gone high in the air.
Yeah!
And there's a fielder underneath it. That brings up his half century.
With scoring at more than a run of them individual, but what gives the...
Got him! Batsmen are coming back for two. Lovely shot.
Smashing shot. Really smashing. At pitch.
Batsmen are coming back for two. That brings the innings to a close. Not a big total, but in these conditions, it could well be competitive.
The opening batsman has a vital job. Their goal must be to see off the opening bowlers.
For naught, hardly a memorable innings. Batsmen are looking for two. That's well played. That's a big hit. It's not going to clear the rope, but it's four runs. Thin edge. A dolly. Well, that's a cracking shot.
He plays that shot superbly and it brings him a lot of runs.
Thin edge. Out. Caught. Top quality shot.
That was a fine shot for four.
That's over the infield. Great stroke play. Oh, lovely timing there.
Great shot. That'll give him some...
Fielding's improved since your days in international cricket, Ian.
There have been great advances in the techniques of fielding since my days. I think you looked at teams back then.
Out! Caught! He's gone too. Him.
Towards harming the batsman, so the empowering of the umpire is one, but it also showed cricket as a wider importance. The diplomatic symptoms of that Bodyline series show that.
Bowled. The ball just runs out into the covers. They're having a shout. And the umpire's given it. Big appeal. The umpire raises a finger, he's out. It's all over. We've seen some really enjoyable play throughout this match. Congratulations to both teams for what was some really enjoyable 2020 cricket.